January 2nd. Imagine that the whole earth was covered with water, and a man was to throw a yoke with a hole in it into the water. Blown by the wind, that yoke would drift north, south, east, and west. Now, suppose that once in 100 years, a blind turtle would rise to the surface. What do you think? Would that turtle put his head through the hole in the yoke as he rose to the surface once in 100 years? It is unlikely, Lord. Well, it is just as unlikely that one will be born as a human being. It is just as unlikely that a Tathagata, a noble one, a fully enlightened Buddha should arise in the world. And it is just as unlikely that the Dhamma and discipline of the Tathagata should be taught. But now you have been born as a human being. A Tathagata has arisen and the Dhamma has been taught. Therefore, strive to realize the Four Noble Truths.